Miss Carroll, I want to show Mr. Gordon how much you've just taught me.
No, never mind.
Oh, thank you very much. It's very sweet of you. I'm very anxious for Mr. Gordon to see this because I think it's the most interesting experiment. Now, how did you say that last step went? Oh, yeah.
Eat.